To change a sketch dimension, first, make sure you are in sketch mode. Select the sketch, and then the dimension label to open the numpad, and use the calculator to calculate the final value of the dimension. To define a distance type, select the distance type badge that appears beside the dimension label. There are three types of distances you can define. Absolute, which takes the distance between the two endpoints of a line. Horizontal, which takes the distance between the two line endpoints relative to the horizontal axis. Vertical, which takes the distance between two line endpoints relative to the vertical axis. You can define the diameter of circles using the dimension label. You can define the angle between two elements, such as unconnected lines, or connected lines, splines, or arcs. In this example, select these connected line and arc to change the angle between them. Select the dimension label to define the angle.